as we have finished chapter 3 last day, today we will do the book exercise of chapter 3. Everyone open the book page number 37 and please get ready with a book and a pencil. So let's start the class. This is the first exercise of chapter 3. Fill in the blanks from the word given in the box. 5 words are given in the box, highlighted, under undo, write, enter, moving. Let us do the fill in the blanks. Dash text means to change the location of the text. Moving. Dash command is used to reverse the last action. Undo. The dash key is pressed to add a blank line. Enter. When you select the text, it gets dash highlighted. The insert mode shifts the text to the dash right. Now next, tick the correct option. MS Word is the most popular dash software. Operating system, word processing, drawing. Word processing software. Give a tick and write the answer over here. Dash means to make changes in an existing document. Editing, saving, formatting. Editing. Give a tick, write the answer over here. To select one character to the right, press dash. Shift plus left arrow. Control plus right arrow. Shift plus right arrow. Shift plus right arrow is the correct answer. Give a tick, write the answer over here. To erase a character, dash key can be used. Backspace, delete both 1 and 2. Both 1 and 2, that means backspace and delete, both the keys are used to delete or erase a character. In the dash mode, the old text is replaced by the new. Insert, overtype, text. Overtype is the correct answer. Give a tick and write the answer over here. Let's turn the page. Now match the following. Redo. Control plus Y. Save. Control plus S. Cut. Control plus X. Paste. Control plus V. Select all. Control plus A. New. Control plus N. Okay. This is today's CW work. Today's HW work will be to finish page number 40, activity time, question number 3 in the book. Okay, now as you will finish the book exercise and the activity time question number 3 in the book, don't forget it to send me at dphjhelpdesk@gmail.com for correction. Okay, so today's CW work and HW is clear to all. So stay at home, stay healthy, finish your work on time, and bye bye.